that without Ajay this evening wouldn't have been possible. And the way he captained both in the West Indies and England, it was an honour and an inspiration to play under him. And we had a very good rapport, and with the bowlers and the wickets, every good kept themselves a wicketkeeper. So lovely to see you, Ajit. Tell me, Ajit, how did you do it all?
If a man sees him after 3 months or 4 months, he can make out of the world. But my weakness, I couldn't really make out what was happening. But still carried on, and then my brothers were playing cricket in the compound and things like that. And I followed them. I was into the law. I was young. I was very much interested in the game. And I followed them, and then it went on till the school days and the college days. And
Detroit, welcome. Vasudev Gavaskar. Danny, welcome. All the Gujaratis will be very pleased to hear that we address each other as Bikra. So it's a short form Dix. And yesterday we passed a supermarket called Dix. We wanted to have a picture under it. So Bikra, absolutely fantastic to see you here in Detroit.
Thank you.
Yeah, Sunil, before anything else, let's give a big applause to this first Indian superstar.
You have Rajesh Khanna as the Hollywood one, but for us, you are the star of the 70s.
Thank you for all the kind words. I think the first Indian superstar was Colonel C.K. Naidu.
I remember one occasion, I think some bowler came, and I think the change of pace, and I think I hit him for about 4 boundaries. Sunny comes up to me and says, "Arey, usko bahut mat maar, change ho jayega." The last 2 balls, even full toss will be blocked. And he got another over.
So, yes, when Sunil just mentioned about C.K. Naidu, well, Colonel C.K. Naidu, but I was in that match when we first played rest of India versus Mumbai, and Dilip Vengsarkar walked in, the young Vengsarkar. And he clobbered Bishan Singh Bedi and Prasanna all over and got a scintillating 100. And since that day, it was called Colonel. So he was already given a title at that time. And he runs all these academies, and well, he's been, one of the things that he's done, which one of us, most of us don't realize, is he selected Dhoni as a captain of the Indian side. And
तो वही इज्जत आप लोगों ने आज सब क्रिकेटर को दी है उन सब चीजों के लिए हम आपसे बहुत शुक्रगुजार हैं थैंक यू
दैट्स व्हाई मोस्ट ऑफ अस डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिलीप कुमार
वन मिनट
ओह दिलीप दे वर रूम पार्टनर्स एज वेल करुबा हैज बीन एट माय रूम फॉर मेनी मेनी इयर्स एंड वी हैड सम ग्रेट टाइम टुगेदर And I must tell you one thing, that he was very fond of singing, and every Hindi song he would sing in Gujarati. And he would say, O sathi re tara vagar ho kyun jeevun. Very good.
Well, this is how we used to be in the dressing room and after the game. There was a lot of camaraderie, a lot of humor. And I'll tell you what, still when I get together with Dilip, Sunil, Ajit and the boys when I go to Bombay, you know, tears come out of my eyes. You know, we all laugh and remind us the old stories.
Another story I wanted to tell you, all these guys, is that my friends are from Kathiawar. Mm-hmm. And Karubai is from Rajkot, so they used to speak Kathiawadi. And there was a guy who would get bowled every time
whenever he used to bat opening, like, you know. And we used to ask him, his name was Jasu Pakrania. Jasu, give it a goal to you. He would say, bait and a pain ma vache ghe pati amade dado nikli yo.
With another guy called Bhuj Bhai also on the same bit. But now coming down to singing.
बेहतरीन गायक ने भारत के बेहतरीन गायक ने नाम है मोहम्मद रफी
मेरी आवाज सुनो प्यार का